So, locate area around here somewhere.
Randvi mentioned this place, the last known location of the summer army.
That way? No, that's the only way we can get up. We can't. Well, let me see. Maybe we can get up on the opposite side. Okay, okay. It won't let me get up that way either. Okay. There must be arrows. Okay, now I'm still trying to figure out how to get up. Maybe we have to. Oh, here's one over here too, but I don't. Get up, we gotta get up a tree somewhere. I can barely see it. Okay, loot. Oh, that's arrows. Okay, go this way. Is that the right way? I thought it was. So yeah, over there, so gotta go. Uh-oh. We just came from. This is this way. I'll just be hanging on that limb. Because we have to go back this way, I think. See, there's a rope. Oh, I see. Yeah, we do go there and then jump over there. Okay. That's the way we do it. Conveniently have a hay cart, I guess you can call it, right here. Okay. Now we have to, I guess, investigate. this one. Get off. Jump. Maybe they're across the way over there. More stuff. Okay. We're looking for the summer army. I guess I would call it house cleaning, maybe? I don't know. Getting more and more resources. It's alright. Kind of like this score, but I think it might have to do with my ability continuing to improve. Gotta go up there. I gotta hit the bathroom again. Damn it. It's a little chilly in my room. If I turn on the heater, y'all will hear it. A lot of areas to cover. Let's see. Worship blows right there. Did we get this too? Okay, so let's see. There's over there. Slide down. Let me see. Is there a treasure here or something? No. Another location. They recovered everything. There's something to the left a little bit. Over this way. Look, he's standing to watch or something. Get one out of here. Oh, here's the guys.
Hail! What has happened here?
Who is asking?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan. Did you and your men fail to take the village?
No. No, we had it for a time. It was nothing but a cluster of Waterland daub huts when we came. We made it lively. Grundbridge was a thriving hub of trade and song under the care of Soma Ayalskona. But the Saxons took it back. They appeared within the city as if rising from the shadows and drove us out.
An ambush. What about your defenses?
What about the city walls and your guards?
The walls were unbreached, the guards unaware. It was like they burst out of the center of the city itself, setting aflame everything in their path, shouting some nonsense about an ancient order of warriors. By the time I saw the fires, too many of us were killed or captured. Our Yarskoma Summa, she bellowed the retreat and we took refuge in the ruins. But in the chaos, we were separated. She and the bulk of our forces fled northeast into the swamps. I'd follow if we were fit to. We need her iron fist.
I can find Soma. Be ready when we return.
She'll be deep in the fog of the Fenlands by now. Find her longship. That's your best bet.
Song of Soma. We Soma's longship, the great scattered army. I'll get a mark at least. Oh, there's my horse. Okay, so these guys were right above me and I walked right by them. Okay, that's all right. Could there be something here? Smash, smash, smash. Okay, let's see where we're gonna go here. Let's look at the map. Oh, they're over there. I think that's a grand, yeah, that's what we're looking at. So we can go here, kinda. The slipway, abandoned slipway, and move over here. I guess it's okay, let me see. Bridge is over there. It's interesting that there's, well, I guess where else are you gonna go? This is like, take some more stuff over here. Yeah. And Grand Bridge is the original home, so we don't want to go too far from it again. Fish bash. Nothing there. Loot. Some things you can bash and some things, here's a bow we can take across this, or we'll take our horse. What's that? Oh, it's a bird, okay. So, she should be over there. Maybe her launch it right there. Oh, there's two of them over there. So this will be interesting. There's some ore we can grab. Oh, you know what? I don't even have to do that. I can do it on my, from my horse. I just realized.
So many fallen Danes. They were fleeing as they fought.
They're fleeing as they fought, yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I don't think we can get to this. I think we'll have to get off. Some rations, I think, we can grab. Oh, ammo full. That's ammo. What about rations? Need more rations. That's it for now. Let's go. Okay. Get inland. This way. So they must have got here and then went across. I was thinking it was the other way around. It went from over there and came this way. I think there was treasure underneath the water. There we are already. What's that? Grabbed it already. I think it's the location. Let's see. Over here somewhere. Uh-oh, what was that? Locate quest objectives.
Be my eyes, Sunan.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, just the other way. Okay. I thought we were already. Oh, I guess we went to the. Yeah, the wrong piece of land. We're getting there. Just make sure we avoid.
Soma cannot be far. I should have a look around.
Yeah, seriously. They wanted you to go. There was an ambush. Let me see. Maybe over here? Got your stuff. They were ambushed. They wanted us to be ambushed too. In the swamps. It's not over there. Explore area. This should be around here somewhere. Everybody lights up friendly. See who we can talk to. Over here.
You're still in fighting shape. Take a walk about the camp. Your strength.
Take him to the shelter for warmth.
We're about to get killed. Just run into the enemy.
Slap some moss in that gash and wrap it well. Eggle, look at me. Remember the boars you fell our first day in England. Hold his arms. 9. Large.
Uh-oh.
And fat. Ooh. Fed us for a week.
Yeah.
Yeah.
His foot. I thought it was his knee or something. Oh, man.
You come like a Valkyrie out of the fog. We have no debt to give you.
You must be Soma.
Let's talk elsewhere. Give them a chance to rest.
Quite a hit you took. How many were lost?
It's kind of you to ask, but with so much blood in the water and death on the air, I'd know your name and purpose first.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. I came for you, looking for a friend and ally.
I see. I'm Soma, Lord of Grandbridge. Though it seems an order of lunatics wishes to strip me of that title.
The Order of the Ancients?
Sounds right. The Saxon called Wigmund is one of them. He robbed me of my city, forced us into these swamps. I've rallied some of my soldiers, but my three advisors are missing. If we hope to retake Grandbridge, I'll need them at my side.
Tell me about them.
They are my best, my inner circle. Birna, Galin, Liv. We may as well be of the same blood.
If I can reunite them and we retake your city, can I call you a friend and ally?
If you can do all that, you can call me whatever you want.
If you want. Okay, how did Grandbridge fall?
What happened to Grandbridge?
The elder man Wigmund seized it from us. I'm not sure how he managed, but he will not keep it. Not for long. He has supporters outside the city, but this attack seemed to come from inside the walls. From the heart of Grandbridge.
Hmm. Where's this Wigmund? What does he want?
He's a flailing elderman under the old king. A bitter man digging his fingernails into Grandbridge, just to say he can. He's made many attempts to unseat me before. This time he managed a trick.
Yeah, sounds like an inside job.
Let's find your advisors.
Agreed. We'll look for signs of their longboats along the river. And if we are swift, we will find them before the wolves do. The fog is more hindrance than hiding place now. Let's light the way back.
Quest completed. The Great Scattered Army. I guess. Skill. Get three! Orphans of the Friends. Okay. Light the beacon. Where was it? Uh-oh. Must be behind us. Somewhere. Oh, yeah. So I kind of figured it was kind of covered up. Snake. I just kill him. Save your ammo. You don't have to shoot him with the arrow. Just shoot him. Just kill him with your melee weapon. Let's see. Okay, let's get up here. Maybe there's some more. Let me see. No. Here we just use our jump. Let's see, this one collect key. This one read. Letter to you. I do not have long now, a few hours at the most. This place is any a beautiful view of sailing sun or bright star Should I last into the night? I have met people so afraid to die alone, but as I lie here writing this, I see there is nothing to fear. After all, it is a journey we must all take alone, right? With no one and nothing in tow. And so to whoever should find me, I leave you this key to my home in hopes that that which I leave behind can find new meaning. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, so like this. So do I have to be in a specific spot?
Burn long and hut, bright wolf of the branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home.
Okay, we have to find the three. I was thinking there was more to explore here. Maybe not. Uh-oh. This is over here.
I know what you must think.
What must I think?
That it's foolish to search the Fenlands for so few people.
You told me the soldiers you lost were your best, vital to retaking the city. Do you think it's foolish?
Not at all.
Then why would I?
You have the look of one who does well with solitude. You're alone, a wanderer. It may be you think of soldiers as war fodder and little else, but these warriors are more than a blade and shield. They are my family. Nothing short. I've lost a city this week. I will not lose them too.
I understand. And if your people yet live, we'll find them.
Okay, let me get back to reading my letter. Trying to read the letter. We have set up a camp to treat the wounded. I tend to each of them myself and see who must rest and who still thirst for blood. By next nightfall, I will take the willing and set out to find my closest advisors. They are still alive, and once we regroup, we will take back Rambridge. Nothing will stand in our way. Okay. Man, what did I eat? I know. I got a lot of fruit. Because now I gotta. I just finished using the restroom. I gotta use the restroom again. Let me get my horse. He's following me around. Let's take a look at the map. Okay, so one's over here. Oh, they're all over here. Okay, they're right kind of behind us. They should be marked on the map, yeah. Let's get to... Nope. Here he comes. join us. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. More resources, but for now I'm on a pilgrimage. Let's see, the one on the right I think is the closest. Just disappear. Oh, just right here.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Yeah, let's get this one first. Right in front of us, but I don't know where. Oh.
Wolves. Surrounded someone. Must be careful.
His shackles, wretched carrion beasts. I don't deserve. Loki's laughing behind his shackles, wretched carrion beasts. I don't deserve this. Leave me. Run.
Really? More beasts. I thought he was gonna do that the last. I don't think we can eat those. Where is? Oh, there he is. Oh, gosh. Missed it.
Galen, you look terrible.
What happened here?
Saxons chased me into the fog, ran me smack into a nest of bandits. But Freya was on my side. And I saw them before they saw me.
Are you the only one of your crew left standing?
I am. And hardly standing myself. But with the blessings of Odin and Freya, they'll be feasting well with the gods.
I've set a camp not far from here, marked by a beacon. Go there, Galen, and recover. Eivor and I will find the others.
I'll head back to camp. And as I recover, I'll watch over the rest with a care that only Freya knows.
Horsey. Oh, wait a minute. What's this?
Oh.
Okay, the other ones were where? Close by. We're heading just follow the narrow lay of the land. Oh, could have went that way. Okay, that's right.
He's a serious man, Garland.
Yes, and a man of the gods. He carries them around in his mind as a tree bears its branches. It makes his mind heavy.
God's hero, a group of Danes held captive.
Let's see, what should I... This dude looks like he's getting close to assassinate. Something. Did he get some loot? Yeah.
Get behind if you can.
13.
Watch my lead.
So I can fly in, that one. I didn't waste too many resources. Let's get these guys.
You are a good friend to me. Thank you.
If you would be so kind, I've had quite the day.
Look through the fog, Leaf. Thank you. Follow the beacon. Our camp is at its base. We'll return when we've found the others.
We'll head straight to the camp and see that everyone's shipshape when you return.
Everyone's shipshape. Okay. Oh, let me get one more.
Okay. Met your fate.
So the other one's over here. Let's go get the horse.
What happened to you then?
In this way.
Leif and Galen didn't always get along, but they've bonded since we took Grantbridge.
Sour blood between them?
In a way.
Uh-oh.
Both considered themselves my second and hated the other for it. But I do not rank my family like I do my horses.
Competition can mar the love between siblings for life.
It can also bring out the best in people, if the fire is stoked right.
Yeah, everyone's competing against with each other. So go right. Restricted area.
Saxons surrounding that old hut. There may be Danes trapped inside.
This longboat is Birna's, I think. All scraped and bashed, it's hard to tell.
Something here.
Here's a poem about beer.
My sippers. And starch and root at this. Fit for a smuggler who could kill with a kiss. Let's get our other bow. I was trying to get it's like that one did a pretty good job, but we can get our, let's see, that's the fast one. The curved one. Trees we can attack from, but I guess it's better.
That's right! Tire yourself out! Weak little kittens! Can't even open one barricaded door!
You'll rot in hell when we're done with you!
You'll suck my toes when I'm standing on your head!
That's beer, for sure. If my head was in a bucket of water, I'd still know.
She's back within herself and the men.
I was gonna assassinate somebody. Who's that other guy? Oh, we can't get to him. Assassinate. I wanted to assassinate him so bad. Oh, crap. Okay, guess not.
Cut me!
I don't know if we had to hold the right bumper or we gotta hit it again. I don't know.
Okay. Ha! Soma! I knew I heard someone sweeping the hearth outside. We handle it just fine.
Is that a letter? You're good. Oh, Roman letter. You said the battle.
We handle it just fine. Thinking of starting a new town, in fact. This house being our first.
Follow on, Birna. Leif and Galin are safe at the camp we've made. Eivor, you meet us there when you're ready.
Thank you, Soma. And you as well, Sambin.
She gives me a nice nickname. So they went on. Let's see what we can grab. I think, oh, we need some arrows, yeah. That's my horse. Uh-oh. Looks like one of the guys ran away or something, I don't know. He's the one that we want attention from. It's a trip because they don't. Oh, it's coming back. They don't have. Let's see, if I look at the map, you see this one's way over here. So whoever this is right close to us shouldn't be a zealot, but I don't trust the ones on North Bay. So many of these, the wolves. Let's change our inventory. Let's go back. I don't know, maybe. Increase range damage. Maybe wolf parts. I like to have enough arrows. I know the faster one hits faster, but it eats up, like they say, it eats up all your arrows. Am I too far? Yeah, not that one. Uh-oh. I think there's somebody over there, I guess. One or two.
Help me!
Two.
Someone, see? Please help me!
Get down. Let me see something.
Have a look, Sunan.
Maybe there's over there, but I don't know. Enough of them, man. Six. That's a lot of wolves to attack all on at once. Better to see what's this. This is fire. See, we'll get the other bow. See how much ammo we have. 8, all right. Let's see what's over here. See you over here. Oh, there you go. There we go. But who's calling for help? just a little bit over here. I don't know. Oh, here he is.
Thor favor you, my friend.
Help! Ask it! Order it! Viking up!
I should not be seen in this area.
Gagathos! Pleasure!
Okay. I don't think those are the good ones. Let's see, carry. Okay. Here's my horse. Oh, is that my horse? No, that's not my horse. Nice horse. Oh, here's my horse. It's a dark one. He likes to wander. When I'm in combat. Okay. So, we're gonna head on over to back to the camp. We will continue with some gold too, right here. But we will continue on the next video.